to suppose that God had searched through heaven and couldn't find one willing to be the supreme sacrifice that was needed, that could buy eternal life for you and me. Had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, oh, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul was willing to drink his bitter cup, although he prayed, "Father, let it pass from me." Oh, and I'm so glad he didn't call heaven's angels. Then for